We were at 3840 County Road 96 in Lake George doing sanitary sewer inspection, burning from the bathroom on the main floor in the main house. Right now we're at the clean out in the driveway. I'm trying to look for a break. I believe it is on the shop part of the house. I'll pull back, go over there and give another view of that side of the house. This is the line, I believe, that has the break in it. The line was full of dirt when I came in through the clean out. And I believe it's that line to the left. Which I believe is either the vent or the washer line, but I cannot get good locates because I can't get through the vent because of the slick roof. So I'm going to try running some water down the washing machine and see if I can get it to come out. Right there to the left, I believe that is where it goes to the vent. And that's where the break is. You can see all the debris coming out. Back at the clean out. Run all the way down to the septic tanks to make sure everything's good. So right there's a lot of rock that I got washed out of the pipe. The septic tank. So everything's good between the house and the septic tank. It just can't see where the rocks are getting in. I believe it's at the vent.